My name is Pocky Wieland, and I'm an independent producer here.
My name is Alicia Ralph. My affiliation with Northampton Community Television is that of a member producer.
Hi, my name is James Sullivan. I'm a former resident of Northampton, and I'm still a member of NCTV, although I live up in Shelburne Falls. And I first learned everything that I know, which is not a lot, here at NCTV with Al and some other people teaching us the classes on how to be our own producers, how to do the city council meetings, all of that stuff. So what I know in terms of video production is I learned here.
My name is Bob Danielico. I remember when I first worked at NCTV back in 1992, fresh out of high school. I worked in a summer youth employment program for a good 6 months, and it was the best job I had in my life. And I'm very happy to see NCTV progress throughout the years, and looking forward to the years to come.
My name is Stevie Converse, and I live in Florence. I come here for help with editing. I come here if I need old tapes to be digitized.
Hi, I'm Henry White, and I just want to say that this resource of Northampton Community TV is just an invaluable community resource.
Hi, my name is Howard Moore. I'm on the school committee in Northampton, and as a result, I'm the school committee's representative on the NCTV board. It's a great board, and part of why it's a great board is because there's such a great staff at NCTV that does all the work.
My name's Cloda Parker. We started out with our contract with Comcast and had our two channels. Now we have three channels. We have four fabulous staff members headed up by Al.
Hey, I'm Barbara Golden. I'm on the NCTV board. I've been on it for a couple years. I love coming to the meetings. I think Al's a great director.
My name's Robin Barber, and I taught video production here at Northampton High School from the year 2000 to 2006. And I'm just so happy that we have NCTV in our community. I wish that my life allowed me to spend more time over here making TV productions, but I enjoy what's done, and I'm very grateful for it.
I would encourage you to come down and become a member and an NCTV producer. You literally have creativity and freedom of expression.
Yeah, and I make videos too.
If you want to put on a TV production of some sort, you can. You don't have to invest anything at all in terms of money in equipment. And instead, what you do is you bring your interest and enthusiasm, and they provide you with the skills to realize that.
For me, NCTV is just the embodiment of what I want to see community media be.
NCTV is incredibly important, and the reason I got involved is in a society of consumers, we need to be producers.
As things change, as the mainstream media becomes more and more corporatized, the only place we're really going to get what's really happening, education for people, is community access television, community access radio. These are so important for every community.
I love NCTV.
I absolutely love NCTV.
It's just been great. I just love this place.
This place is unbelievable. The staff here and the interns, it's just incredible. So make sure you come on down.
NCTV rocks.